In this demo, we will see how ARES Kudo enables you to take over the editing session from another user currently working on the drawing. Before we start, recall that in ARES Commander, ARES Kudo, and ARES Touch, the session handling automatically prevents two or more users from making modifications on the same drawing at the same time. When a second user attempts to access the drawing, ARES Commander displays a notification and offers view-only access to avoid conflicting changes and duplicated files. Something similar happens when opening a drawing with ARES Touch. When we try to open a file in ARES Kudo that is being edited by someone else, a dialog box appears warning us about that situation. And even if we have editing rights on the drawing, it opens in view-only mode. We are excited to introduce a new feature in ARES Kudo, and soon in other Trinity products as well, that allows users to take over editing sessions. To do this, we now have the option to send a request to the user who is modifying the file, asking for the session to be released. Here we can see the two users at the same time to better understand how the requests work. The moment user 1 presses request, user 2 receives a notification to release the session. User 2, in turn, will be free to accept or reject said request. If accepted, the working modes on the drawing are exchanged. Now user 1 has edit rights, while user 2 has been switched to view-only rights. But this is not all, since user 2, even if he or she is in view-only mode, will only receive a notification every time the file is modified. For example, here we see how user 1 is making changes. Meanwhile, user 2 is viewing the file. At that time, ARES Kudo invites the user to reload the drawing to see the updated version. The two users can use the comments and markups to discuss their changes. With each new comment, a number appears in blue to highlight it. Of course, they could also simply have a phone call or an online meeting to discuss the drawing while they are working on it. Comments and markups are done on a layer above the drawing itself, allowing all users with access to the drawing to comment, even if they can't edit it. And if necessary, user 2 can request to take over the editing session again to make more changes. So it becomes possible for two or more users to work together on the same drawing at the same time. Keep in mind that ARES will keep you updated about your projects with email notifications like this one, and their frequency can be customized. It makes it easy to follow the progress of the project and to be alerted by the comments and markups when your prompt reaction is needed.